So, Yong-Se, what is service design for you?
Okay, so my service design definition is rather kind of strict. The service is a human activity. Okay, so the human activity design is service design. But that activity, in turn, is represented, okay, by the these activity elements. For example, who are the actors of that activity? And then activity involves what kind of object and what kind of tools and what are the activity itself, action verb, okay? So this comes from activity theory. On top of that, the what context is about the activity. For example, the context of activity, there are the goal context, relevant structure context, physical context, and psychological context. So activity design involves all these activity elements design. And that way, then you can talk about the, what are the delivery format, what are the actual the delivery scene, who are involved, and what kind of tools are involved. So the designing of these whole related things. But I want to make sure that service design is activity design. So product services system, product part, and activity part kinds of come together, it provides the value. So that is my definition of activity service design.
So this video is just one piece of the puzzle. Make sure you check out some of the other videos to get the full picture. And if you'd like to learn how to explain service design in plain English without confusing people, check out the free course that I've got for you over here. And if you haven't done it already, make sure to subscribe to the channel so we can keep bringing you more videos like this. Thanks so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.